Hellcat song. Guys, this is bad. We can't use the same song, not in nationals.
We have an agreement with the band.
So do we. Prove it. I've got nothing to prove to you.
Prove you didn't steal it.
Did you hear that? She just called us thieves.
I hear outrage, Nasty Kathy, but no denial.
Stop calling me that, Nasty.
Kathy, keep running your mouth, Alice. I dare you.
Or what, Piglet?
Oh, don't test me.
Oh, Nasty, Nasty, Kathy.
Everyone calm down. You know what? You, out of all people, have no right to tell me what to do.
Neither team can afford to lose focus. Okay, battling with each other is a waste of resources.
And why is that?
Because our pyramids are sloppy and our tumblers are slow.
Oh no, that's you.
You want to talk sloppy stunt work? Shall we roll video of one Charlotte Monroe falling on her head at qualifiers?
Oh, come on.
Trash talk all you want, Kathy, but the fact is you have less lead time than your competitors. And you're already down a flyer.
And why are we down a flyer? Because your sister got pregnant by your ex. Kathy.
I didn't mean that.
Sure.
I say stupid things all the time.
Sure.
We should get sandwiches, I think. Come on, Nasty Kathy. I'm sure we can find some live spiders for you to eat.
It was an accident.
So what, you tripped and stumbled onto my ex-boyfriend's penis?
Don't be gross.
No wonder you didn't tell me who the father was. And everyone else knew but me. I mean, what's that about?
I was planning on telling you. And Nasty Kathy ruined everything.
Yeah, well, you should have told me first. Before anyone.
I'm sorry.
All the guys in the world. Why Noah say it like that?
Why Noah? Just because he wasn't good enough for you.
I've liked him since the sixth grade. But he was always into you. I was just the stupid little sister.
Until he bought you that date option and you broke his heart.
He came on to me when I was seeing someone.
Whatever.
You gave up any claim you had to him.
He was sad, so I made my move.
So you gave him rebound sex?
You Lancer people have a little judgmental term for everything, don't you?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying really hard to wrap my brain around this.
He showed up at my window. We stayed up till 6, talking about our lives, our futures.
So this was that same night?
For the first time, he was paying attention to me. We fell in love. And we're getting married.
Said they'll help me decorate the nursery, and Sandy's sister has this adorable crib with adorable matching furniture.
Does Mom know?
No, she thinks it's the best thing for the baby.
And me.
And you agree?
Charlotte, do you agree?
Of course I do.
I love Noah.
And he loves me.